lipstick on him, and then having tea with him around a table with other transvestite dolls that I see him as. It was pretty much, it was fun. It was like a Barbie's Dreamhouse kind of a vibe. It was great. And then eventually Lucifer was like, I can't do this anymore, and left. And never came back. So, yeah. Thanks.